I think of my Outward Bound experience so far? It's been great. It's been absolutely wonderful. I've met some great people, and it's been a great place, and the dog sledding is great, and like with a view like that, I mean, how could I not be having a good time?
So Colleen, how's your first dog sledding experience?
It's interesting. It's hard. The dogs are pulling. They're really, really loud. And I've fallen off the time. But don't give up.
When I walk beside her, I am the better man. When I look to leave her, I always stagger back again. Once I built an ivory tower so I could worship from above. When I climbed down to be set free, she took me in again. There's a big heart, son, beating on the big people in a big hard world. When she comes to greet me, she is mercy at my feet. Yeah, when I see a pin of charm, she just throws it back at me. Once I dug an early grave to find a better land, she just smiled and laughed at me and took her blues back again. Opens up her hands.
okay, smile for the camera.
How's that feel?
Bound down and threw away the hours of her garden and her son.